So we're about to go behind the scenes of Tech TV. Follow me.
Good morning and welcome to Tech TV, behind the scenes.
We get the script from the Dropbox, copy and paste, and then we choose a background because we don't like to use the same background.
And like then, cool stuff.
Yeah.
And we always auto-set everything to her because she's the lettuce.
So if we were to auto-set
Kate to Aldisha, I would look like...
Weird.
Just weird. So we have to auto-set Kate to the lightest.
Well, I've done this for like 2 years already, and because I want this as my career, I want coverage broadcast media. So, like, this is what I want. It gives me a little experience. I mean, it's totally not the same thing, but it just gives you a little taste of what's coming ahead and stuff.
Yeah, I did this because I like to talk, and I want to give people information. I want this to be my career in the future, so like Evie said, good experience and stuff like that.
And we like. And I always liked Tech TV since I was a freshman. So like, when I saw what was her name, Caitlin Reynolds,
yeah.
When I saw Caitlin Reynolds, too. I was like, oh my god, I want it. And my cousin was on there and everything. And I'm a kind of a shy person at first, and this is just to boost my confidence.
Until you get to know someone.
Yeah, and I want to be an actress, so you gotta be in front of the camera. So that's why I did Tech TV.
How does it feel to be right next to Tech TV?
You know, it's mighty fine, sir. It's mighty fine. I mean,
well,
I get to watch those ladies do what they do best.
And this is us looking at the recording, making sure everything's okay. Now we re-record, and then we get to Mr. Rebusar. He cuts it out, and it's ready to go on TV.
For this important service process. And now.